Mouse Hotel wants you to clear out. Party's over. I'm sorry.
What?
You, dear. Come with me. Hello, lucky girl. Paul noticed you. Asked me to bring you back.
Bodies found dumped along Los Angeles Freeway. LAPD sources have confirmed a task force has been set up to catch a serial killer who is...
Can I help you?
Huh?
You seemed interested in me, obviously.
That's a good paper. Yeah, good paper. I used to live over that way.
Oh, did you?
Hermosa Beach.
Really? Where are you living now?
Just up the street here. And I'm...
What street?
What?
What street you living on?
No, really, you know what? It's really none of your business where I live.
I just went down to Kima's room. She's not there now. What the fuck happened?
My daughter's nothing I could have done, okay?
What do you mean there's nothing you could do?
That was the most fucked up thing I've ever seen in my life, okay? The poor girl was spitting black shit all over the floor.
Kima?
There's something else.
What?
Kima got sick. Marcus said we had to put her down.
Wait, what the fuck you mean by that?
Marcus shot her.
Marcus did what?
Now, why on earth would anybody send little old me?
Scare me to death, I suppose.
You're a cop, huh? KSP?
So what is this place?
Somewhere you just bring girls and bang them?
Mind if I give you some advice?
You got one in there right now.
Why don't you walk away? Tell Monroe I wouldn't scare.
Now, who's Monroe? All right, easy now. I'll be on my way. I can tell y'all anxious to get back to it.
Can't say I blame you. Dear Lord, she must be some kind of piece.
You gotta get out of town.
With what?
Huh?
I got nothing.
Would you rather go back to jail?
I can talk to her. I can make her understand.
No, you can't make her understand.
Yes.
She's just like that last broad, Sherry.
Sherry loved me.
Yeah, it didn't stop her from threatening to turn you in, did it? You keep forgetting, man. The first rule of the con. Don't ever let yourself care about your mark. You gotta be cold, man. As cold as you were in prison. You remember that? You were like ice in there. If anybody messed with you, they were done.
Just got out. Ain't making me feel too welcome.
Why should I?
People change.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You ain't changed.
I paid my dues.
You paid your dues?
Come on, Jack!
Back off.
I'm sorry for what happened, Jack. Ain't a day goes by I don't regret it. Just minding my own business. Trying to start a new life. But stay off my back.
Travis!
Get the fuck out, Davis!
Why you raping?
You're lying! You're bloody lying! She's systematically trying to destroy this band! And you can't see it, man! Don't you understand? We're fucking mates! Fuck you! Fuck you too!
Liar!
Don't need this bullshit.
Taxi!
That's okay, I'll give you a ride.
I hate this world.
Evil finds evil. But if you hadn't failed miserably at getting rid of the kings, they wouldn't have those rings, would they?
You suddenly get fingers, and now you want to point them.
Silence! Can't drop the light side into the sea and destroy my brother's legacy if I don't have those rings.
Then why don't you just go get them?
Because, thanks to my brother's curse, if I leave my castle, I turn back into that fat fish.
You're all I've thought about every minute I was in prison. And I vowed, as soon as I got out, I was gonna track you down, honey. And I was gonna come here, and I was gonna tell you that this one little thing. I know that's a lot to take in.
No, I'm kidding.
Look, I'm not asking for you to give me an answer right this second. I want you to think about it, okay?
Hi. I said you have my daughter here.
Mr. Turner?
Where's Caitlin?
Mr. Turner.
What is this?
I'm sorry. It was a false alarm. Caitlin's not here.
What?
It was a trick to flush out Eileen's killer, who didn't come because he knows that Caitlin wouldn't be here. You know, Roddy, don't you?
What are you looking at?
Gentlemen, please don't even think about it. Eileen would want you two to be making peace.
Like hell she would.
Right. Freedom!
Freedom! I'll be back.
We just got away with murder.
These idiot cops couldn't find the gem.
What are you guys saying? Truth, you actually killed that kid.
Look, Darren, it's over. So why don't you just enjoy your newfound freedom and leave the past in the past? All right?
Yes.
Beg your pardon?
This is the clown.
Oh, this is Charlie. Charlie, this is my boyfriend, Mac. Charlie was just describing what he'd like to do to me in a cheap motel.
Oh, yeah? Want to know what I'd do to you in a cheap motel, Charlie? Well, or even in a bar?
Look, Ma had nothing to do with it, okay?
You see her tell your dad to stay away from you?
So people argue, you know? So what?
Well, it's not exactly the image you painted earlier. You never said she filed for sole custody.
Sole custody? Well, I didn't know that.
What happened when he left you alone in that warehouse?
Look, I was just trying to wrap my head around it all, okay?
Around what?
I thought he was dead. Then I saw him at the docks, and he said he was okay.
Why did you kill him?
Because he asked me. Begged me. To end his pain. So I did what he asked me to do. And put him out of his misery. How is it? The one person with the coldest heart is the only one to show compassion for me. But I am not your son.
Guess I'm a complicated man.